A giant pounded, breaded, and fried veal chop gets every square inch covered with a layer of their house-made tomato sauce, some pecorino romano, and mozzarella di bufala, then slid into the oven to look like this. It gets plated on top of a line of tomato sauce, sprinkled with some fresh Parmesan, drizzled with extra virgin olive oil, finished with fresh basil. This is the veal chop Parmesan from Da Toscano in New York City's Greenwich Village. Don't mind if we do.
That's good.